马华工会昨晚举办奥运英雄夜，表扬八名在本届里约奥运会为马来西亚夺牌的奥运健儿。袖珍火箭阿兹组女子跳水组合潘德利拉和张俊宏，羽毛球混双组合吴柳莹和陈炳顺，和男双组合陈卫强和吴卫生先后入场，受到在场粉丝的热烈欢迎，纷纷拿起手机捕捉偶像的风采。羽毛球坛一哥拿督李宗伟入场时，场面马上变得沸腾，有些粉丝迫不及待就在红地毯上与偶像 wifi 起来。马华颁发了16万令吉奖金给为八名夺得奥运奖牌的选手，每人获得2万令吉。
It has been a long time we didn't feel the kind of moment of pride and unity in our country in Malaysia. So I would like to thank all our heroes, all our athletes who make us proud, who make Malaysia famous, who make us feel that we are able to unite and be a strong force.
在仪式接近尾声时，粉丝们纷纷把握时机开始集邮，收集健儿们的合照。马来西亚健儿在里约奥运会带来了4枚银牌和1枚铜牌的成绩，是马来西亚奥运史上最好的成绩。